I decided to go ahead and make my result video tonight. I put the color in my hair, and I mean, it came out perfect. I love it, y'all. I got jet black hair. I really like it. And I don't know, it looks natural. It looks like this is my natural hair color. My eyebrows are black, my eyelashes are black. It's working for me. Now, I put it in the way the directions tell you to. And after I got all the color in my hair, I spent more time combing it through. You're supposed to comb it through. So I went through my whole head gently and combed the color in. Then I put my plastic cap on and I went under my hooded dryer for half an hour, the whole half an hour. And then I rinsed it out with cold water. This right here comes with a leave-in conditioner packet. And I didn't use that last time, but I used it this time. But like I said, I rinsed it out with cold water. And at first, I mean, all the color was coming out in sync, but eventually, I didn't see any more black. Or it didn't even look black when I rinsed it out. It looked more, it looked like a brownish purple when I rinsed it out. But I rinsed it until I didn't see any more color. And I went through the cold water. Anyway, cold water until I saw no more color. Then I put the conditioner in there. I'm crazy about it. Now the last time I had red, put the color in there. I didn't stand under the dryer the whole time. I used the wrong kind of cap. I used the cap that came with the color, and all it is a plastic. Wear. Don't use that. Get a regular shower cap. So yeah, I used that. I didn't stand in the dryer the whole time. And when I rinsed it out, I didn't use cold water. But with the red, it kept coming out and coming out. And I mentioned that in my last video. But whenever this rinses out of my hair, I'm going to get another red. And I'm going to do it the way I did this one. So yeah, I'm looking in the mirror too. Look how much my hair is growing. I just did my 1 month anniversary. Anyway, I just did my 1 month anniversary video. But my hair is growing and growing. I guess my hair is wet. I think a little bit of color is still coming out because my nails are turning colors. Nasty. I'm going to have to keep them painted. Because when I take a shower, I'm going to be putting conditioner in there, and that color is going to seep out. So, I'll see y'all on my next video. Hope you enjoyed. Love you.